In this video, I'm going to show you a blitz that absolutely torches the trips tight end in Madden 21. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you for watching today's video. I do daily videos, tips and tricks that are designed to help you get better at Madden, both on the offensive side of the ball and on the defensive side of the ball in this game. Now, in this play, we're going to break down the Mike Blitz Zero from the 335 wide. Now, the 335 wide is the best defense in the game, and if you want the full ebook, that link is in the description. But here's how you do it. Here's how you set it up. All you're going to do is you're going to base a line, or not baseline, you're just going to spread your line, and you're simply going to crash your line out. Now, from there, that's pretty much it. Your play is set up, but what I like to do is bring this guy down, and I like to man him up onto the running back, and then I man King up onto the tight end over here on the right side. So this creates a nice, clean man coverage look for the ability to be able to send pressure, but also be able to have really, really good coverage. And as you can see, we get instant pressure at the quarterback with great coverage. Now, if you want to get the full defensive ebook, the link is in the description. And if you want a free sample, text me. My number is in the description of the video.